was this strange being? Half flesh, half metal? The Trebom felt an old, distant horror, as if they remembered their own destruction. Something about this creature was very, very wrong. Perhaps the creature would wake up with a loud noise. Trapped on all sides by deep pools of poisonous gas, the Trebom needed to find a way to escape this monstrosity. Perhaps there was a way to use the creature's own weight to lower the bridge? One by one, the yellow light cruelly burned away the Trebom's abilities. The Elder had warned them about the evil light of the cylinder's servants. Now they knew what kind of creature to avoid. Thank you. cylinder roared with fury. The voice in their memories spoke with great urgency. The Trebom had to be very careful now. The cylinder would lash out at the lad, but it would not let them run too far. To survive, they would have to stay in the eye of the storm.